I was hoping for such a better fight with my first demon. You are a demon, aren't you? Now help me out here. I'm new at this. Who pays for that? You again? Look what you did! I had her!
Then why did you call for me? Again?
I didn't call you. I don't even know you.
Then maybe your inner witch does. Because sadly, I'm your white lighter.
Whatever that means. Hey, let go of me!
I can't. Not until I help you.
I don't need anybody's help.
Well, you need my help whether you like it or not.
Are you a cop?
No.
Good.
You're blonde?
See ya.
Somebody just tried to kidnap me.
Chair! Okay, here's the thing. People are getting killed. So you are gonna tell me everything I want to know. And you're gonna tell it to me now. Otherwise, we're gonna go at it again.
Fine, I'm listening.
How long have you been a witch?
Not that long. Just up till really recently, I noticed I had these powers. So I bought a couple of books and I figured it out.
And you figured out how to track demons that way?
I'm good. Well, I am. Look, let me... May I? Okay, well, first, I noticed that all the missing kids had Alice-like names. You know, like, Alicia, Allison, Alistair, Alex.
This has to do with what?
Alice? You know, like Alice in Wonderland? Okay, when the victims were found, they were saying all these weird things, like, Mad Hatters, White Rabbits, Stone Caterpillars. It had to be something demonic, right? It was just too cool not to be.
No, actually, demonic isn't so cool. It's kind of a bad thing.
Okay, whatever. Anyways, I inputted it all into the computer. I hooked the crystal up to the GPS system. I started scrying for the demon, and voila, there he was. Or there she was. Are most demons chicks?
No, not always. You figured this all out by yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, in that case, I'm gonna need you to stay put while I go deal with this.
Wait, what?
You are in way over your head, Billy. That's why you called for my help.
I did not call for you!
Just let me and my sisters deal with this, okay?
Wait, what, sisters? Are they witches too?
Stay here. I'll be back. Stay.
Sorry. Don't move, don't say a word.
She got stuck in an astral plane or something. Did you guys possibly redecorate? Move and you're dead, understand?
What do you want?
What I want is to find the demon that took my sister 15 years ago. But since you and your buddies trashed this place, I can't find the books that I need. So you're gonna have to find him for me. Her name is Christy. Christy Jenkins. Ask around. I'll be back.
No, no, you might blow her up.
Billy, where are you? We're late for class.
Yeah, just a minute.